Welcome to this MSP Tech Incubator, transforming digital health through data. My name's Matt Hunt, I'm from Apadmi. I guess I'm here because the last 5 years of my career, particularly Apadmi, I've been involved in digital health transformation. I've learned a huge lot about it. I've learned the importance of data and the difficulties that healthcare trusts have in transforming, but it's not kind of about me. The story's about some of the speakers who are here tonight and what they're gonna talk about.
The number of families who agree to organ donation when they knew their loved one's decision to donate is about 95%. So if you imagined 95% people saying yes to organ donation of that 1% of the population that are eligible, the impact of that on the transplant waiting list could be massive.
Quite happily spend £20 million on new laptops and God knows what else as well, but you ask them to spend £5 a month on a SIM card so that they can transmit that data, doesn't work within the system. So lots of challenges to talk about.
That's what we do. We help make research better, we help health improvement work better and more efficiently, and we try and generate value for the whole health system, and that's really important to our story.
Really trying to make the frontline innovator's life a bit easier and enable them to make that difference. And we have been able to achieve that on CHC, and it makes us all very happy.
It's a kind of equality in terms of globally, so particularly Chris, just forgetting how lucky we were, the technology we got to work with. Our challenges is how good is the Wi-Fi? In other parts of the world, the challenge is I haven't got power to power my devices and I've got to make decisions on that. And then locally, I didn't know about the Golden Triangle, I do now, and the disparity between the North and the South around data and the influences. So that was my kind of personal takeaway.